Hey, it ain't weird to love the Mother Earth. This goes out to the planet. Y'all hippies.
Mother Earth, who can save the world? Ooh, will it be the children, every boy and every girl? Mother Earth, who can save us now? Is it too late, too far to turn around?
Said it all started off as a sense of adventure and pioneering. I guess it's all been so censored and twisted and distorted and straight up lied about. Prophetic visions that the ancestors cried about, harvesting the oil and the water till we dried them out. They spoke of holes that people dug and tried climbing out, harvesting the minerals and selling what they're mining out. And still some people wonder why the youth are wilding out, because they got no guidance and the elders are no longer there. But the smart, they recognize that people care, 'cause they seen the grown-ups working every day, but they're miserable. And yet they're too afraid to say that they question what we value, and they question what our plan is. They question what we've told them woman, child, and man is. They see the way we put our faith in science as somebody else's word, and a whole lot of reliance on a system that doesn't even really support the little man. It's mostly self-serving, and it taxes the land. And if you ever question, we learn the dogs bite, like we should know the difference between what's wrong and right. When it's clear to see, the most successful people are often the most greediest and the most deceitful. And it's the hardest when it's the people that you care for. It's just the future that we're trying to stay prepared for. We recognize our value, so we demonstrate it, therefore. We make a pact to protect the earth, in fact. It's not even your property, it's Mother Gaia's, give it back. 'Cause there's no amount of money that could pay for that. So stop drilling the ocean and stop spraying in the skies. Aluminum chemtrails and your poisonous lies. Yeah, hooked them up to cell phones, blasted to the cranium. Watch us devastate the earth, depleted uranium. Right this very moment, Mother Earth's been disrespected. Remember how the planet was before the humans wrecked it.